Yeah, well, the climate crisis is basically the biggest crisis that we currently face as a humanity. If we look back, the last 5 years have been the hottest on record. And if we want to keep a world that is also attractive to live in for our kids and their kids, I think it's very clear that the sooner we act, the less costly it will be to solve this crisis. So that should all bring us into a clear action mode. If you look at the challenge of decarbonizing portfolios, sometimes it seems the most easy to basically just sell those stocks with the highest carbon emissions. But if then someone else buys the same stock, then from a real world perspective, nothing will change. So that doesn't help real world. So in addition, it is good to also engage with companies on the transition to a low carbon economy. And that is really a way to solve this challenge. Yeah, if you look at climate change, it is clear that if everyone looks at his or her neighbor, it will not change. So there is a responsibility for everyone. Countries have to act, companies have to act, and also investors have to act. And I think specifically for investors, there is a special responsibility because they can decide where to invest their money in. And that is a very powerful tool. Well, there are many opportunities for investors. And I think one of the nice areas that didn't get a lot of attention yet is to not only focus on decarbonizing, but also on carbon offsetting. So how can we invest as investors in solutions, nature-based solutions, for example, related to planting trees, where you basically offset carbon? And I expect a lot of traction on that topic at the upcoming climate conference in Glasgow. And I think in the next years, this will rapidly develop and gives us as investors additional tools to accelerate that transition to a low carbon economy. Well, I think it is first of all clear to say that there is not one single solution to combat climate change. And so we need many solutions as a world and also as investors. And the good news is that we do have many solutions in place. So we have our thematic strategies, we can offer screening, we can engage with companies, but next to that, we also have our climate strategies that focus on those companies that are at the forefront of the transition, and also our green bonds strategies that focuses on basically financing the transition.